Full version is out now. Look for updates pretty soon.